Your reaction, how do you think the world will respond, Congresswoman, to that America First message that resonated throughout the speech? We're standing up for America and for the American people, the president said. The U.S. is a safer, stronger, and richer country than it was when I assumed office. In fact, he opened with, my administration has accomplished more than almost any administration in the history of our country.
Well, I also heard the president talk about the importance of every country, self-determination.